you have an appointment with us today? You do. Okay, perfect. Your name, please? Okay. And your date of birth? So I see you have an appointment today with Dr. Lexi. She'll be ready for you, right through that door, and good luck. Hello there. Come in. Yes, please. Take a seat. Yes. Hello. My name is Dr. Lexi. So nice to meet you. Yes. what are you here for today? Okay. Ooh. That's fine, totally, yes. Okay, so what I'm going to do first is a physical exam, okay? I'm going to feel your lymph nodes, feel your chest, your stomach, your legs, your reflexes. Let's hope they're good and fast, yeah? Okay, so let's start with your neck. So warm. Just really warm neck. You have a small neck. Okay. My hands can wrap around your whole neck. Well, that makes it easy. Oh no, nothing. Okay, let's go down. Okay. Good. Okay, let's feel your stomach. Please lie down. Just going to press on the four quadrants and make sure nothing is amiss. Okay. Now, tell me if this hurts. Okay, here. Good. Here. Good. How about here? Too hard? Too hard. Okay. And here. Oh, thank God you are healthy. You got no problems going on down there, which is perfect. Okay. So I'm going to need you to open up your mouth, say ah, please. Okay, very good. I feel like there's a lot of room in there. I would have no problems showing something in there to shut you up. Oh, no, nothing. I didn't say anything. Okay, so. You are the perfect candidate specimen pet. Patient. Sorry, I just have... I'm a little jumbled up here today. Yeah, I know. Okay. So far, everything looks good. Now, let's check those reflexes. I'm going to tap your knee. And... just check if everything's good, okay? Good. You know, your knees look good. Means you can run fast, which is always fun for me. No, what are you concerned about? That I'm acting strange? I've been waiting for this chance. Before I get ahead of myself here, I'm going to need to restrain you. Let's calm down, okay? You are fine. Yeah. You're more than fine. You're perfect. Perfect. I want to do so many fun things to you. Let's look at those eyes, shall we? Open wide. Good. Good, good, good. You know, the last thing I did was bad. It was bad. I kept him too long in the basement, and well, you know what happens when you don't eat or drink. So let's just hope I don't make the same mistake with you. Are you ready to go? You want to go home? You have a new home now, and it's with me. So, let's go.